In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA TS3700 series printer on a wireless network using an iOS device. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also confirm that your mobile device is connected to the network. To begin, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. Next, we'll need to install the Canon Print app on your iOS device. Find and tap the App Store icon and search for Canon Print. When you find the app, select it and tap Get. Open the app once it's been installed. If this is your first time opening the Canon Print app, you may see a screen asking you to agree to the terms on the For Using Services Related to Canon Product screen. You can choose Agree or Do Not Agree. You may also be asked to allow the app to track your activity across other companies' apps and websites. You can choose Ask App Not to Track or Allow. Now the app would like to find and connect to devices on your local network. Tap Allow. At the bottom of the screen, tap Add Switch. Then tap Register Printer. Tap If Printer Cannot Be Found. Then tap Auto Connection. You'll be asked if your printer has a wireless connect button. Tap Yes. You'll then need to press and hold the wireless connect button on your printer for 3 seconds. Check the box to confirm that you've pressed the button, then tap Next. The app will search for your printer. This may take a few minutes. Tap OK. Then tap Join. A list of available wireless networks will appear. Select your network. You'll be asked to enter your Wi-Fi password to connect the printer to your network. Enter the password, then tap OK. The printer will now be connected. This may take a few minutes. Once your printer is connected, you'll be able to complete a test print. You can tap Select Images to proceed with the test print, or tap the X icon in the top right corner of the screen to exit the setup. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA printer to your iOS device. You're now ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Mac, Windows computer, or Android device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.